Meanwhile, President Biden also facing a special counsel investigation into his handling of classified documents. Tonight, NBC News learning that investigation does not appear close to ending. The president has yet to be interviewed. Three people familiar with the matter tell us, saying his advisors determined he would provide an interview once his legal team and the DOJ agree on conditions.